Hi. This is our last evening in Haggai, at least for the time being. After this, we will turn our attention again to the book of Ezra, picking up next week at Ezra chapter 5. But for tonight, we are still in the book of Haggai. So if you would locate that book, as I've mentioned before, if you know where the book of Matthew is, the beginning of New Testament, just turn left. It's a couple books back towards the end of the Old Testament. We will be in Haggai chapter 2, looking at verses 20 to 23 this evening. Hear the word of your great king. Then the word of the Lord came a second time.